Yo, what is up everyone? It's Maddie and today we will be doing the no kills challenge. I actually did this challenge a while back on my channel when I was on vacation and I had a terrible laptop mic, so I unlisted the video. So here I am trying it out again. Other than that, let's get straight into the video. Alrighty everyone, we are now in a game and as you can see, we're playing solos because I can't really control what my teammates do and I don't want to accidentally get any kills because I'm not allowed to get any. And I remember when I did this challenge, I was not able to beat it at all. So I think the best bet I got here is saving up for the Void Axe. For this challenge, you're allowed to use any kit you really want. As long as you just don't get any kills, you're good to go. So I gotta be careful I don't land on anyone with this axe, because if they fall after taking damage from me, I'm done. I'm done for. They'll get a kill. So we're gonna be very, very careful. So I'll start off by getting the axe. And it's gonna be really good for running away from people. Hence why I got it first. I don't really think I should do a really, really good bed protection. Although it would be nice to have a decent one. Because if we did have a decent one, I would be able to stay alive for a lot longer. So maybe I will save up for something good. It would actually be good if I could get some diamonds. All right, here we go. Let's grab those really quick. All righty, here we go. Now that we got a tier 1 team generator, I could probably get a pretty good bed defense, which will help me out a lot. But before I get any protection for my bed, I gotta get protection for myself. Here we go, leather armor. I am a little bit bored right now though, so I'm gonna go ahead and get an axe. I need just a decent axe. There we go. Stone axe. And now I wanna actually build to the orange base just because I wanna get his bed out. I cannot kill him though. Oh no. Oh no. Yeti man, stop. Okay, I need to run over here. I gotta get the Yeti man out. I think his bed is red. So let me go to the red base over here real quick. Oh, he's chasing me. Oh, where is your base, good sir? Oh, I see him. Oh God. Wait, no, did I kill him? No. I cannot be doing any damage. All right, I broke his bed. Did I get the kill? No, he fell. Bro, why did you fall? Alrighty, well, because he fell, I have a kill. I have to go ahead and try this again. Alrighty, so in this new game, we already got this archer that pushed up on the diamond generator, boy. Holy crap, bro. Could I just get a break? I just want to be able to get diamonds. I want to be able to get what I need, and I literally do not want to kill anyone. I just want to hide. But anyways, I'm going to go ahead and actually get myself armor first. I need to keep myself protected. Then I'll get myself a, wait, what the heck? Did he just disappear? Where did he go? Yo, what the heck? I think this Reaper's really confused and I think he's gonna get his bed. I think he just left the game. He took my diamonds and left the game. Now this Reaper's on his way, bro. All right, I'm just gonna keep saving up so I could get the Void Axe. And then once I get the Void Axe, this will be a lot easier. Oh, it looks like a fisherman's pushing in. Pushing in on the Grim Reaper. Oh my God, fisherman versus Grim Reaper. You know what? We might need to get a close up on this. All righty. Let's see what's happening, chat. All right, we got the fisherman on the green wall over here. We got the Grim Reaper backing up a little bit. He has a stone sword, by the way. The fisherman is just kind of, I don't know, just frozen at the speed at 9, cat. Okay, you know with that username, he's under the age of 5. He illegally acquired the laptop. All right, okay, wait, now they're actually pushing me. Oh, God. All right, now I need to come back to the game. Let me go ahead and get the axe now, and then let me go ahead and get some blocks. All righty, looking really good. Really, really, oh, God, one of them fell. Oh, I think both of them fell. Oh, God, this is actually really good. All right, so there's only 2 other people left in the game, and I just need to make sure my bed is protected, and I make sure they die, you know, without me dying, you know. So I think the best way is by, you know, getting their bed. So that's what I'm gonna do. Let me go ahead and protect my bed though. I don't want my bed getting like destroyed at all, you know what I'm saying? So we're gonna go ahead and just do a nice little staircase like this. Very, very simple. All right, let me get some more blocks real quick. And now I'm off to breaking people's beds. It looks like Pink already lost their bed. I just have to break Cyan's bed. That has to be easy. Honestly, though, I should probably get iron armor. And I could easily do that. No excuses. So let me go ahead and build to other beds or bases, if I may. Let's also get some diamonds while we're at it. This could get us some armor protection. Very, very good. So let me go ahead and get that armor protection. Let me also go ahead and get that armor, iron armor.
That you had.
We got Pink over here. Pink, I don't want to fight. I'm actually just getting these emeralds for balloons, you know. If I got balloons, that means I can fall. I'm pretty sure he's gonna go for my bed really soon. I just gotta get that bed though. So I'm gonna go ahead and get a diamond axe. And then I'm just gonna go for it. Hopefully I do no damage to him and hopefully he does not die. We gotta bait him. Come over here, bud. All right, never mind. I'm just gonna go for it. Jump around. Very nice. So now both of them do not have beds. I just cannot let them break my bed now. I'm actually in a very good, very, very good position. And I don't want them to break my bed because both of them do not have beds. And as long as I have my bed left, I could just keep dying. As long as I don't do any damage to him. Oh God, this guy's actually going for me though. Oh my gosh, I made that jump. That was crazy. Come on. There's my bed over there. Very nice. 12 freaking diamonds. Very, very good. I'll actually upgrade my generator once, and I'll upgrade my protection again. And now we're looking really, really good. Just gonna buy some more blocks. We could actually win this challenge. Only 2 people left still. I kind of want to get an iron sword just for intimidation. You know, if I have this out versus the wooden sword, they're not gonna want to push me as much, you know? So now the real question is, how do I get them to die now both of them not having beds and me having a bed and not being allowed to kill them? And the last time I did this challenge a while ago, I was in the same position I'm in now. I was left with one other player with no kill. And yeah, I tried killing him without killing him and I got the kill. All right, let me grab these real... Oh my god, he has a tactical crossbow. Oh, that is so bad. That is so bad. I guess I could get a lot of blocks and just place them everywhere. Maybe if I get an auto clicker, that might be pretty good. And from what I know, they're not like illegal. Oh god, he's gonna try to break my base, so that's what I do not like. Oh, I should probably get these non-exploding block things. I don't use them often, but in this case, they might be pretty good. Oh, no! I can't really do anything about that, can I? All right, jumping away. You can get my bed if you want. Bro, you can just get my bed. You can get my bed. I don't mind doing the trade. All right, it looks like he's actually getting my bed, which is a very good thing. And honestly, telepearls would be super helpful, but I don't even think I have time for that. I think I have to get straight to diamond armor. So I'm gonna go ahead and get some diamond armor right now. We cannot be dying anytime soon. I don't know what else could help me besides the next armor protection, so I guess I'll save up for that. Oh my god. He keeps trying to shoot me right now. He's really bad at it. I just need to get a ton of blocks. That's all I really need. Wait, what is he doing? Yo, bud. What is he doing? Oh god, he came back. I was gonna try to break the block under him. This is the only way we could kill him, I guess. We just need him to build really high up, and then he dies of fall damage. Yes! No. This is not good. I'll just hide. Hide. Let's break it on him. Oh! Oh, this is not good. Okay, I fell. I need to fly away now. I thought we were onto something, but we definitely are not. Still no kills. Looking good. Oh, God, I'm getting shot at. Oh, where am I getting shot from? Oh, he's still up there. Oh, God. Let's see what he's saying in the chat. I don't know if he's saying anything. He's like, why you always run, bruh? I really wish I could tell him, but at the same time, if I told him, then I'm kind of screwed. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, he tried shooting me off. That could have been really bad. That could have been really bad. Bye, balloons. Bye, balloons. Bye, telepearls. Bye, blocks. Tons of blocks. And he's trying to shoot me off right now. I don't like that, though. We're gonna build up a wall. And now we just need to get him to go over here. He said so scared, and I just said no. I have 18 freaking diamonds right now, so I'm gonna get the best armor protection. All right, now I can actually get armor protection tier 3. It'll be a lot harder for him to kill me this way, which is very good, too. I also got my auto clicker over here, so I'm gonna go ahead and get that out. As I said, they are allowed, and I'm just doing this so I can win the challenge. I never use them. All right, I don't know what he's doing over here. I want to see, though. I also forgot my keybind on my auto clicker. Is it this button? Oh, God! So that's what people use to win the game. Yay! Oh, God. All right, so I wonder if I could suffocate him. I'm trying to suffocate him. Come on. Come on. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. I'm trying to suffocate him right now. Yes. 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 Oh, God. Yes. Is he suffocating? Oh, no. I suffocated. No. He called me trash. We got to give this one more try. Alrighty. So I am now in a duels game because it's really hard to win a game without getting kills when playing solo. So hopefully this farming you guy over here carries me. All right, you know what? I'm gonna get some blocks and I'll build 4 of them. Watch this. Oh, never mind. My teammate just went in. All right, sorry, teammate. Could not help. This guy's not even hitting me. Does he know I'm on the other team? I don't even know what this guy's doing. So hopefully I did no damage to them while doing that leap. There we go. Got their bed out. I cannot be getting any kills. Hopefully they do not die, or hopefully I did not do damage to them. And this will be a lot easier to win. I mean, we could just finish up the video with a win right over here. My teammate just needs to clutch up. There you go. Got one kill, buddy. Going for the other. Going for the other. The heck is this guy doing? Dude, I want to kind of leap at him just for fun. You better get him. If he kills you, I can't kill him. What is my teammate trying to do, bro? What are you trying to do? I just fell. Well, I died, but did I get any kills? Nope, got no kills, and we just won the game. Make sure to subscribe, turn on notifications, and hit that like button, and I'll see you guys in the next video or live stream. Take it easy. Peace.